Today I have a message for the people of Lebanon.